kids, happy morning. Yesterday we have learned fill in the blanks 1 to 4.
Today also we are going to continue fill in 5 to 8. Let's get into the topic, children.
Living things need dash to breathe. What are living things, children? Things that can be breathe, eat, grow, move from one place to another are living things. For example, human beings, animals, birds and plants. All living things need air to breathe. Living things need air to breathe. Sixth one, a spider has dash legs. Children, have you seen a spider? Yes, we all seen a spider in our house. It is an insect. It has 8 legs. Seventh one, and dash is a flightless bird.
An ostrich is a flightless bird. Flightless means it cannot fly.
It has a long neck and long legs. It is the largest bird in the world. Eighth one, and dash of soldiers, an army of soldiers. What do you mean by soldiers, children? Is nothing but a person who serves in a military. They are our landmarks. They keep us safe from the enemies. Thank you, children.